cyberpunk. The term is first used to describe a genre of science fiction literature. Cyberpunk. It was inaugurated with the publication of William Gibson's new romance text, winner of the Hugo, Nebula, Locus, and Philip K. Dick Awards. Gibson's book, very grown, the romance of Count Newell and Mona Lisa Overdrive, has been translated into every language conceivable and thousands of copies of those tales around the world. The success of these books has generated spin-offs such as a graphic novel and a computer role-playing game.
The multinationals that shape the course of humanity.